The anchor's holding, Lord Megatron! Output readings remain stable!
Perfect. The dark energon contained within that media will soon be mine.
You sure those readings are correct, Raph?
Absolutely. I can't tell what's causing it, but something's kicking the dark energon readings right off the chart. And it's coming from the same place as all those Decepticon signals!
Then there's no time to lose. Autobots, are you ready?
Just let me at them.
Hey, be careful out there, okay?
Let's make scrap out of them!
Yeah! Let's make scrap out of them!
Sorry, Miko. You're gonna have to sit this one out.
Aww!
B. Make sure you get back here in one piece.
Ground bridge is online.
Autobots, transform and roll out.
Jumping will get you over those gaps. Have a backup plan.
Optimus, the angle's all wrong from here.
We can't get a good shot at those anchor lines.
Understood, Buckhead. We're going to have to leap across to the meteor itself.
All right. Once the lines are cut, I'll open the ground bridge to the meteor. We'll take that rock right out of orbit.
Autobots, prepare to jump to the meteor.
You gotta use your vehicle jump.
Decepticons. I'll destroy the anchors.
Got it.
See if you can damage the anchors in vehicle mode.
Let's try it in vehicle mode.
Optimus!
You know I'm going to stop you, Megatron.
I know you're gonna try.
You'll regret interfering with my plan!
He's got a shield up! You can do a shield breaker! Go for it now! Use your vehicle mode to break that shield!
Guys, the dark energon readings are spiking. Be careful!
Optimus, what's happening? I'll get the ground bridge ready.
What a shame that those Autobots can't fly. We've done in one fell swoop.
You fool!
If the Autobots could be defeated by simply picking them up and dropping them, we would have done that already. Get down there and finish them off!
Yes, Lord Megatron. You heard the Master. Go! Make sure the Autobots are scrapped.
And sweep the area where the meteor landed. It must be recovered.